Days of our lives.
Did I make this episode?
The Warriors, Mark, in the Bay, your neck of the woods, lost their third straight game last night, going 0-3 in their Texas Triangle road trip. And after the game, Steve Kerr acknowledged how easy the Warriors have had it throughout their run. Let's take a listen.
We've had, you know, such a charmed existence the last four seasons. So, yeah, of course, this is the toughest stretch we've been in. But this is the real NBA, you know. We haven't been in the real NBA the last few years. We've been in this this dream. And so now we're faced with, you know, real adversity. And we got to get out of it ourselves.
So, Amin, yep. Are the Warriors' problems temporary or chronic?
First of all, I got to shout out Steve Kerr for stealing them. Number one Aminism right
what?
There. The real NBA, because I used to talk about places like Oklahoma City when they got their team and how everything just kept better and better and better every year after that. And I call that the Shangri-La, that Xanadu. Shout out to Walt Frazier. But the real NBA is not that. It's injuries. It's guys wanting to leave because they want a bigger role. It's the disease of me,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Which is the Pat Riley-ism. But, yeah, I think these Warriors, these losses right now are temporary in the sense that Draymond Green isn't playing. Steph Curry isn't playing. You've taken the super team to a very average team at that. Like, Kevin Durant's awesome, but...
And McKinney.
Yeah, Alphonse.
He's been,
yeah,
was playing well.
He's been playing well for him.
He was playing the Harry Barnes role, basically, for them.
So I think in that sense, it's temporary. But the lingering after effects of last week, will that go beyond the season? That's still something that needs to be addressed.
Well, you know, when Steph walks back in the door, it's all kumbaya.
Yeah.
Man, he makes everybody smile. But I was in the locker room on Thursday night after Durant had a little tough words for a reporter. Shout out to Mark Medina, who took that bullet by asking Durant a question. But afterwards, he's in the locker room joking with players, joking with media. I think they'll be fine. He's now fine behind the scenes. He's talking to Draymond, so they'll be all right.
I think to Amin's point, though, Mark, there's a micro discussion and a macro discussion. The micro, they're going to be fine.
Yeah.
As long as they're healthy, we pretty much think we all think they're going to win a championship.
Are, yeah.
But the macro is, okay, what's this team going to look like moving forward after this season?
Well, I actually think if they didn't even have that problem with Durant and KD, Draymond.
Yeah.
They still would have struggled this week.
Because of injuries.
Yeah. And remember, Boogie's coming back soon. So
How soon?
Mark?
Come on, Mark.
Come on, Mark. You know stuff.
Mark knows stuff. And
look at him.
I think he'll be back before the end of the year. That's my guess.
End of this calendar year. Yes.
Okay. Maybe we'll see him Christmas.
Okay.
Not that he told me this. I'm guessing. This is my guess.
It's reckless speculation. Okay, we're cool with that. You cool with that?
I'm always here for reckless speculation.
We'll see Santa Cuz on Christmas, man.
Okay, there you have it. Again, not reporting anything news desk.
Don't
aggregators.
Aggregators are the ones you got to watch out for.
Aggregators, mount up.